Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to another episode of the IG series. Right now, we're playing SpongeBob SquarePants, Lights Out Patrick, on Nickelodeon.com. Let's go ahead and get this thing started. Click anywhere to start. Okay, so basically, it appears that the main objective of this game... It appears that the main objective is to, I guess, get to your house and not wake up Patrick or jump on random breakable. Jump on random rocks and see how high you can get, and then try not to wake up Patrick. I guess I'm not entirely sure. There we go. Come on, Jeeves. Get it. SpongeBob SquarePants has always been kind of really hilarious to me. There you go. Ah, crap. Shocking myself. Oh, man. That's 92. There we go. Let's see how this goes. Whoa. Nope. Ow. Yeah. Why? Oh, come on, man. Oh, man. Why does it do that? That's a bunch of bogusness. Jump. Hey, jump. Let's go over here. Let me save. We're here. There we go. Jump. That's a random goddamn house on one of these rocks. Well, plankton. People of plankton's race could live in those. So there's that, I guess. They need to make a fighting game. They probably already have, involving SpongeBob's carrot here. Come on, son. Come on. How am I supposed to deal with something like that? Nope. Crap. Okay, yeah, doing that. What is where? Dang it! You know what? You're tired of this mess. You're tired of these urchins. Is that what they call? Urchins? Oh, man. Pain. Oh, no. SpongeBob has always been an odd one. I'm sorry, but I couldn't live next to a sponge who laughed like he did. I would immediately call the police for noise disturbances. Dang it! Stop it! Stop these shenanigans! Yeah. No. Yeah. There we go. Help your brother out at least. I thought I broke the system. I thought I had it on my side. I didn't. Ah! Crap! Ah! Stop it! Jump. There we go. Aha, yeah, I see it now. I see the system now. I see how the kernels of the corn pop. No, come on, really? Why did I jump that way? Oh my goodness. Yeah. Tired of these urchin thing. I had that. No, I didn't. But I thought I did. I was a man with a plan. My plan failed. That's all I did. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yay! Adventure! Jump. Bounce. No, you don't. Come on with that. There we go. Now he does a lot for his best friend Patrick, but even he can't stand him sometimes, which is saying quite a lot, considering how annoying SpongeBob can be at days. Whoa! What's happening? Oh, what? I just tried to ride it all the way out there. 111. Come on. I'm tired of these things. I'm just not very patient. Games like this that require reaction time with no attacking your opponent whatsoever. Oh man, I'm not very good at those. Are you serious? I had to take the blow. I had to sacrifice for the injuries. What's up? You getting on this, son? You get nothing on this! Oh wow, okay, I see how you want to do it. See how you want to stir the Kool-Aid. Jump. What am I doing? Why am I doing these things? I'm just gonna ride you. Oh, what am I doing? Jump. Come on, Spike, there you go. Look at you. Think I'm a sucker. Your cousin, he tricked me. I think I was safe. But I wasn't. What are random stacks of pillows doing like 50 feet above the ocean floor, I ask you? Ain't nobody sleeping up here. And why is he jumping up here? Just not to wake up Patrick. His house was like literally 25 feet away from where he's jumping on these rocks at. Dang it, SpongeBob, you make life difficult for yourself. That's why you're working at a fast food joint for the rest of your life. So suck that. Nah, but you try to make the best out of a bad situation. Jump. There we go. Use that ninja skill. Taekwondo! Oh, I failed miserably. This game is pretty fun. We're gonna end the video here, guys. Hope you liked it. Then we're gonna post some more up soon. Alright, now take it easy out there, everybody. Jump. There we go. Aha, yeah, I see it now. I see the system now. I see how the kernels of the corn pop. No, come really? Why did I jump that way? Oh my goodness. Yeah. Tired of these urchin things. I had that. No, I didn't. But I thought I did. I was a man with a plan. My plan failed. That's all I did. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yay! Adventure! Jump. Bounce. No, you don't. Come off with that. Jump. There we go. Now he does a lot for his best friend Patrick, but even he can't stand him sometimes, which is saying quite a lot, considering how annoying SpongeBob can be at days. Whoa! What's happening? Oh, what? I just tried to ride it all the way out there. 111. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
I'm tired of these things. I'm sorry, I'm just not very patient. Good.
Yeah.
Games like this that require reaction time with no attacking your opponent whatsoever. Oh, man. I'm not very good at those. Ah, come. Are you serious? I had to take the blow. I had to sacrifice for the injuries. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, I see how you want to do it. I see how you want to stir the Kool-Aid. Jump. How am I doing these things? I'm just going to ride you. Oh, what am I doing? Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to another episode of the IG series. Right now, we're playing SpongeBob SquarePants, Lights Out Patrick, on Nickelodeon.com. Let's go ahead and get this thing started. Click anywhere to start. Okay, so basically, it appears that the main objective of this game... It appears that the main objective is to, I guess, get to your house and not wake up Patrick or jump on random breakable. Oh crap! jump on random rocks and see how high you can get, and then try not to wake up Patrick. I guess I'm not entirely sure. Crap, son. Ooh. There we go. Come on, Jeeves. Get it. SpongeBob SquarePants has always been kind of really hilarious to me. There you go. Ah, crap. Shocking myself. Oh, man. That's 92. There we go. Let's see how this goes. Whoa. Nope. Ow. Yeah. Why? Oh, come on, man. Oh, man. Why does it do that? That's a bunch of bogusness. Jump. Jump. Let's go here. Let me save. We're here. There we go. Jump. Why is a random goddamn house on one of these rocks? Well, plankton. People of plankton's race could live in those. So there's that, I guess. They need to make a fighting game. They probably already have involving SpongeBob's character. Come on, son. Come on. How am I supposed to deal with something like that? Nope. Crap. Okay, yeah, doing that. What is where? Dang it! You know what? You're tired of this mess. You're tired of these urchins. Is that what they call? Urchins? Oh, man. Pain! Oh, no! SpongeBob has always been an odd one. I'm sorry, but I couldn't live next to a sponge who laughed like he did. I would immediately call the police. Noise disturbances. Dang it! Stop it! Stop these shenanigans! Yeah. No. Yeah. There we go. Help your brother out at least. Hey yeah. I'm calling. I thought I broke the system. I thought I had it on my side. I didn't. Ah! Crap! Ah! Stop it! Jump, 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 jump. Crap. Jump, 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 huh, jump, 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 huh. Jump, huh, yeah.